We've got some breaking news at the end of the newscast. Atlanta police telling us a 14-year-old girl has been hit by a car. Right now, she is in critical condition. This all happened just before 9 o'clock tonight in the 2900 block of Martin Luther King Drive. According to investigators, the girl walking across the road when she was hit. We do not know if the driver stopped or any of the circumstances surrounding the collision. Be sure to check with the 11 Alive app for all the updates on this story.